Mario Abdo Benitez has won Paraguay's presidential election. The ruling party's candidate was elected after winning just over 46% of the vote. It's a surprising victory against the opposition. Benitez is about to win the trust of those who didn't vote for him. Turnout, it stood at 65% by the time the polls had closed.